My name is Merritt Graves. I'm from Stafford, Virginia, originally. I currently live in Brooklyn, New York. I'm the Executive Director of Technology at OmniVista Solutions. OmniVista Solutions is a boutique consulting firm. We specialize in financial service offerings. So we build custom software, we do implementation and customization of trading systems for buy-side firms like hedge funds, investment banks. So when I first came to the school, I didn't really know what I wanted to do exactly, but I knew I wanted to get in CAD, I wanted to be in virtual reality, I wanted to be doing stuff with computers. And that was really the beginning of the dot-com explosion. Right? I came here in 96. I remember sitting in the cafe, they had computer kiosks out, working with like Mozilla, the first version of the internet browser, trying to figure out what all this stuff meant, working with like Winsock DLLs and establishing connections, right? Just everything was new to everybody. So I came to UAT to sort of realize what I thought was, the dream of getting involved in computers, not really knowing what that would be. And then once I got here, different classes kind of changed my direction a little bit, and that's really when I was able to sort of understand what the future of the field. So one of the things that UAT really provides that I've always felt was a major differentiator against all the other programs that are out there is you get into a small environment with other people who are really passionate about doing something creative, working with technology. And that could be writing software, it could be building games, it could be in film and 3D animation and special effects. I mean, it's just an amazing wealth of potential coming through here. And you're gonna meet all these people. So coming to a program like UAT, you come here because of the potential, and then it almost like marries you with what's out there. You need to be the one who knocks on the window and says, hey, what's that? That looks cool. But it's there, right? We have it, they have it everywhere around here. You walk through the halls and you're like, I want to be working with that. Hey, what are you working on? Oh, I'm doing this thing. Oh, that's so cool. How do I do that? Well, have a seat. Let me show you. I mean, that happens every single day, right? I haven't been back in, 8 years, and I sat down yesterday and I put on a VR headset that I hadn't been able to do in 15 years. And I was blown away what's out there. I wanted to come back and work on projects, sit in the new technology lab and just hack away on stuff until 3 o'clock in the morning like I used to. And that's why I came here. And every time I come back, I'm always like kind of re-inspired. Like, I wish I could send my kids here. When I look back on how I got to where I am now, right, a partner in a firm, working in New York City, I've got a corner office in Bryant Park, right? And successful by anybody's standard. And I look back at UAT and how it prepared me for things. And I think that the biggest piece that students need to get out of this is they need to learn how to learn, right? They need to learn how to adapt. They need to think, I want to do technology, great. Project yourself 3 years from now. What's going to be the skill set that I need to be good at in order to be successful? Project yourself 5 years out. What's probably going to be something I should keep an eye on? And ask yourself these questions like on a monthly basis. What should I be doing to improve myself, right? It's a very difficult thing for someone like myself to find qualified software developers. It's hard. I interview people all the time and I don't think they're up to the grade. I look at people coming out of this program and I think they're all great, but you know what? They're all hired before I even get a chance to talk to them. So, they need to be patient. They need to understand that, nothing's gonna be handed to me. I have to work hard for it, but there are opportunities there. If you work hard and you embrace, the thing that excites you the most, be good at that thing and you can find, you can be successful working in that area.